Byron, I do want to get a word with you. Congrats on a great performance. How do you feel about what you accomplished out there?
I feel like if that was the second biggest pay-per-view, the round two is going to be bigger than that. I feel like I won the fight. I feel like Jake's a great opponent. I knew he can take a punch. But the fact that one judge gave me two rounds is laughable. No disrespect, but fuck the Fury fight. Me and Jake need to run that back.
So you want an immediate rematch. Is that of interest
to you? Off the top, I want an instant rematch. Nobody going to sell a pay-per-view like we did. The Fury ain't gonna do that. Of course I want a rematch. I felt like I won the fight. I felt like he was tough. I hit him. The ropes held him up. I walked him down. I landed back. So let's run it back.
Does that interest you, Jake?
Hey, look, of course he wants the payday. You know, of course you want the payday. You had
the fight. I don't want the payday. I want to fight.
You had your opportunity. Yeah. You had your opportunity.
So you don't want to fight me again?
Hey, you old news, fam.
You had your chance.
Sorry. Logan.
You had your chance.
Fall back.
You had your chance. I was nothing but respectful to you right now.
You the one that got wobbled, almost sent through the rope. If these fucking ropes wasn't 7'2", you would have went through the ropes. I landed the power punches. You missed.
If you get the tattoo.
I'm not scared of running back.
If you get the tattoo, I love Jake Paul. Let's run it back.
Bet. Let's go.
Deal.
Make the bet. Bet.
Deal. Get the tattoo. Get the tattoo. We'll run it back.
Right now, tonight with Tattoo Baby.
We got the tattoo artist right here, so you ain't going nowhere.